Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. This is Tragic Life, and we're back in Final Fantasy II, Solar Rebirth. And I went back through to get those two treasures. On floor two was an Aether, and floor three was Genji Gloves. So I picked them up. I will tell you, so far, the Chaos Riders are the worst bad guy in here, kind of like the Death Riders in the opposite dungeon. They actually wiped me. They almost wiped me twice. So we're going to get to the fun part now. So we're going to go here. Alright, that was just one of the Dark Magicians. We're going to do here first. I'm having to get used to just being a maze again. Oh, we haven't fought the Aura Cats yet. They're not dangerous. They can cast multiple things. Oh, I upgraded Joseph's axe to a rune axe, so now he hits a lot harder. Should have more effect. Alright. Got a protect ring, that's always a plus. Ah, wrong way. That was three Catablosses and a Chimera brain. Ooh, is that any of that better for what we have? So yes, cool. Okay, we're gonna treat this like a boss. He's not a threat at this point. The only reason the Chaos guys are a threat is because they seem to have a lot of status effects, which can cause problems. Alright, he shouldn't hit us too much anymore. Can I get him 2 rounds? Yes, nice. Definitely coming up in the world. I'm gonna go ahead and heal Minwu. For the moment, I'm gonna use Ice Potion. Alright, that was three Chaos Riders. I absolutely hate them because they also take your magic, which really sucks. This should be good. I also got some new armor. Is that going to be better than what we're rocking? Yes. Alright, so we get a Wyvern Lance. There's a monster in the box. This is not a boss, this is just normal regular enemy, but we can also use Dispel Toad on him, so that works for most bad guys, honestly. Alright. I'm gonna hit you with Dispel, I'm gonna hit you with Toad. That changes everything. I know it's a little unfair. So is life. Anyway. Alright, three Catablosses and a Twin Head. Let's go get the next treasure. That was two Oro Cats. Oh, really? Got a fight before. Ooh, werewolves. Yeah, we're getting much powerful. I like it. Okay, this should be a new boss. Got a wild rose. Monster in a box. It is Lucifer. So we're gonna treat this like everything else. This guy's dangerous. He has... Hold on. Okay, so we're gonna hit him with the spell. We're gonna hit him with Toad. He has 10,000 life. And you can see he has pretty decent defense. And it worked. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him. Alright, I'm gonna start teleporting him. Got him. I turned Lucifer into a toad. That's funny. Alright, so we got something really good from that fight, by the way. Wild Rose, much better sword. Oh, you haven't seen the Lamia Matriarch. They're not that special. Alright, got a Thunder Spear. Okay, so that was two gold golems. They are a lot weaker now that we can... Now that we have stronger weapons. And that was four blood bones. Oh, that was a Lamia Matriarch. Let me get out of this room. Alright, that was four Aura Cats. That was a catableb, whatever that is, and a twin hit. Alright, that was three twin heads and a catabliss. I think that's what they're called. That sounded right in my head. Alright, so we're gonna go to the next door, which is right. My dragon, and I transported him. Ooh, dragon shield. Okay. That was a catabliss and twin head. We're getting a lot of fights now. That was three Orul cats. Diamond Curious. Stardust Rod! You knew there was going to be a monster in the box, right? This is a Yamato Orochi. Okay. And we're going to take care of him like we take care of everyone else. He's not special. Okay, make sure it works out. It does. And you want to turn him into a toad. The reason why you want to do that is because you get bonus points. Alright, let me hit him with the spell, and let me hit him with Toby. Come on. He has 8,000 life. Come on. Got him! Man, tell me Toad and Teleport are not super powerful in this. Alright. Now we can get out of here. That was 3 Oru cats. The Tower of Eyeballs. Ooh. That was 3 mini Satanas. I haven't seen them in a while. Alright, we're gonna go down here and skip that door. We're gonna go in here. Alright, give me a second. No, so we don't have anything. That was 5 Pure Boros, the purple fireball, or bombs. Ooh, is that better for anyone, or... Alright, we got a ribbon with a monster in a box. This is the steel. This is not what I thought it was. No worries. We'll treat him the same. This is just a bad guy. No, let's try it. I'm gonna turn this giant robot into a frog. I'm not. Teleported away, probably. No! Oh. You're gonna make me hit you. Nope. Kill him. Alright, got him. And we got Gendry gloves. Let's see if I need to cure anything. I do. Alright. That was 3 more mini Satanas. They're not even a challenge anymore. Right, clap. Go to the exit. All right. That was a couple little murderers. All right, we got a racer. And our last mini boss. Okay. So, same as that always. Let's teleport him or frog him. He has 8,000 life as well. Seem to do a lot of damage, but come on. Man, we can't get this guy to turn. Just keep at it, eventually it works, or he dies. Should be working. I'm not sure why it's not working. We're just gonna keep trying. Come on. Thank you. Yeah, you have to generally cast Dispel first, but not always. Oh, that was it. Come on. Get him. Man. Thank God this guy's not dangerous. We got something to talk about. Quit missing, Joseph. Get him. Come on. No. Don't try until you stop. I'm gonna keep hitting you with that magic or you're gonna die from something else. I know. Now he's got us in a little bit of despair. Get him! I'm so sorry this is taking so long. Got him, finally. Alright, so with that said, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here because that took a lot longer than I wanted it to. I apologize. Next video should be the last video because we just got some treasures to pick up, some levels to go through, and the last boss. So until then, adios, amigos.